get our dance that we're working on. But this is kind of a challenge step. So let me go ahead and give you, it's called the Kelsea. And you're going to start that with your left foot. And it's kind of like a travel step. You've got a double step, rock heel step, step toe, and then step double hop touch. And so that much together. Ready, and go. Double step, rock heel step, rock toe step, double hop touch. Then you're going to hop up on that left foot, bounce, and then that's back, bounce down on your right leg. Okay, so up, down, pick up that right foot, double step, and you're going to do a heel clicker, heel with that right foot, flip and touch. So you're switching weight on that. So your whole step is double step, rock heel step, step, toe step, double hop touch, up, down, double step, heel clicker, a little quicker, ready, and go, double step. Time, 5, 6, ready, and go. Up, down. Okay, hopefully we'll have another step or two during the week or next week, and we will hopefully to see you guys soon. Miss y'all.